Good afternoon, everybody. Welcome to Citizens Bank Park and welcome to Phillies Baseball. And today's afternoon, the Baltimore Orioles will take on the Phillies. Hello, everybody. Brandon G here for Phillies Baseball. We're on the Video Game Network. Phillies trying to break the two-game losing streak. They got beaten badly against the Orioles yesterday, 11-2, and look to come back. Rebound from that loss here at Citizens Bank Park. The starting pitchers will be Kevin Slowey and Darren O'Day. Slowey is 4-3 with a 5.04 ERA. And you take a look at the Orioles lineup. You have David Lowe, Manny Machado, Adam Jones, Matt Wieters, Dalvin Young, J.J. Hardy, Ryan O'Flattery. And Slowey, a 4-3 record, 5.04 ERA. And we are ready to go. You see the lineup. Phillies defensively. Phillies look to rebound here before they head home against the Cardinals. It's David Lowe. He will lead off for the Orioles. And the first pitch is in for a strike. No balls and one strike. To low.
First pitch, 106.
Well, it's imperative they get off to a good start here. That is a base hit in the left field. So Low leads off the game with a base hit. He's a leadoff base runner here in the first. Bring up Manny Machado. Machado batting at 3-on-1.
Hey, try turning the double play for one.
Low goal, it is hit on the ground, won't get the double play. Fires over to Howard for the out. So Low moves up to second base. It was a hit and run. So Low might have had a chance to be thrown out if Machado didn't swing at it. Here's Adam Jones. Bounces up there for a ball, one ball and no strikes. Jones batting at 259, 11 home runs, 25 RBIs. Pretty well hit to left. Xavier Paul will put it away. It's two outs here in the first. Maybe a call playing for Dominic Brown today. It's Matt Wieters. Wieters fouls it. No balls and one strike. Two strikes now. Little pitch right down there. Wieters didn't swing at it. ball and two strikes. Hit foul, 1-2. Third strike, struck him out. Had to retire the Orioles here in the first. They do get a hit, but that's all. Phillies will bat in the bottom of the first. Starting lines for the Phillies is Ben Revere, Utley, Jordan, Howard, Belche, Perez, Franco, Paul, and Slowey. And they'll go up against Darren O'Day, who is 2-2, 16 games, a 1.05 ERA, 12 walks, and 49 strikeouts. And Ben Revere will bat for the Phillies here in the bottom of the first. No strikes. He got that sidearm throw. Foul, one ball on one strike. He got that unorthodox delivery. But it makes it harder for some batters to hit. Two balls and one strike. He does have a low ERA in 16 games. Does not give up a lot of runs. He took fouls, two balls and two strikes. Ben Revere has a seven-game hitting streak. And Revere hits this one to right field. That's well hit. This one's going to bounce off the wall. Revere on his way to second with a stand-up double. So Ben Revere, a leadoff double here in the first. That was low, but he carried that ball very well and bounced off the wall. That's Revere's eighth double of the year. Here's Chase Utley. The Phillies trying to knock in a run early in the first. Ball and no strikes.
One ball, no strike.
Yeah, a poor hitting performance by the Phillies in last night's game. One and one. Bounced up there, two balls and one strike. Low 3-1. Brandon Jordan waits on deck. Utley, base hit in the right field. Revere will score. The Phillies take a 1-0 lead here in the first inning. An RBI single by Chase Utley. Well, this could be the day for a breakout game for the Phillies. They've been in need for one for a good while now. Brandon Jordan will bat, batting at 308. Seven home runs and 33 RBI. Ball and no strikes. 31st RBI for Utley this season. Jordan fouls it. Another foul by Jordan. One ball and two strikes. Jordan, this might be a double play ball. Jordan beats it out.
Batting fourth, first baseman.
So Jordan at first. And a fielder's choice. Here's Ryan Howard batting at 166. He's been on the bench for a while after he's had his struggles. Now he's back in the starting lineup. One ball and no strikes. Beltre waits on deck. Jordan goes. And he's still second. Well, Jordan on second base and one out. Jordan got a good jump here. Myers had no chance to throw him out. Two balls and one strike. As I was saying before, the Phillies are in need of a breakout game because they've had runners in scoring position that have not been able to bring them home as of late. Inside, three balls and one strike. Beltre waits on deck. Howard walks. It puts two on, one out, and there's Adrian Beltre. Beltre stuck at 400 career home runs, hasn't hit a home run since that one against the Giants. And he hits this one foul. Just got word that Jordan is injured on the play. So Jordan will have to be taken out. Dominic Brown is in, so that is a loss for the Phillies. Dominic Brown. Has been put in for Brandon Jordan. And Beltre hits this to second for one, back to first. It's a double play. Well, we hope Brandon Jordan is okay. The Phillies do get the run on two hits. They leave one, we go to the second. The Phillies lead it 1-0.
You're a Dominic Brown.
Dalman Young leads off for the Orioles.
Getting off for the Orioles, left fielder, Dalman Young.
He's in left field today, and he takes a strike. No balls and one strike. So we hope to get word on Jordan's injury to see if he's going to be back. It might just be a precautionary thing. This ball's hit the right field. Brown will make the play. Brown was initially going to sit out today's game, but he has to come in because of the Jordan injury. One down there in a second. Ball's hit foul. And that's J.J. Hardy.
No ball, two strikes.
No balls and two strikes. Bounced up there, one and two.
Come on. Two and two.
Inside, two and two. Foul, two balls and two strikes. That ball's hammered to right. Brown makes the catch. Hit the ball hard, but Dominic Brown was able to make the catch. Down here and the ball foul.
Nope, that's away.
Ryan Flattery the batter. And this is grounded to Franco, and that will retire the side for the Orioles. Good at the bottom of the second. 1-0 Phillies. Here's Salvador Perez batting at 245. The ball and no strikes. Good day for baseball. Pretty warm out here. 88 degrees at game time. One and one. Well, you're not going to get a whole lot of hits off all day, so you got to take what you can get. Phillies had an opportunity in the first. They ground into a double play. This one is hit foul. The Phillies lead the league in grounding into double plays among the league leaders. Those can be inning killers when you have a rally going or attempted to have a rally going. Perez in the right field. And David Lowe will put it away. One out here in a second.
Batting seven, the shortstop, Mike Kerr.
Mikel Franco. Franco batting at 282. And strike to Franco. Balls and two strikes.
Oh.
A little bit low. Fouls it. Outside, two balls and two strikes. Franco was called up from AAA. And he scorches this one. In the left field, that's going to be a base hit. Franco's going to try to stretch it into a double, and he does. He took a gamble. But without risk, there's no reward. Mikel Franco at second with a double. And he jetted to second base. Oh, bring up Xavier Paul. He's batting at 306 with six home runs and 14 RBI. That's Franco's seventh double of the season. One strike to Paul. Foul, 0-2. Inside, one ball and two strikes. In the fourth, you'll hear me doing a radio simulcast in the fourth inning. Matt Fascursion and crew will come along in the fifth and sixth. That is a called third strike. And Paul strikes out and opening up Kevin Slowey. Slowey's batting at 182. One strike to Slowey. Balls and two strikes.
Come on. Don't chase anything bad.
Slowey hits foul. Bay has thrown 41 pitches to almost two and a two-thirds. So he's thrown a lot of pitches. Bounced up there, two balls and two strikes. Thank you. Full count now. Ben Rivera waiting on deck. Slowly trying to turn the lineup over. Slowly in the right field and low. Waiting, and he will put it away. And a retire the Phillies here in the second. 1-0 Phillies as we go to the third. Jonathan Shoup will lead off the third.
Inning off for the Orioles. Second baseman, Jonathan Schoop.
Slowly only throwing 22 pitches. That's a ball. One ball and no strikes. Late on that one, 1-1. Hit foul, one ball and two strikes.
Hey.
Got him. Shoot strikes out. One down here in the third. Thought it was low, slowly will take it. And here's O'Day. O'Day takes the strike. That's foul. Dealing here. That's three strikeouts. They'll bring up David Lowe, who singled in the first. The Orioles only hit so far. Got it. Oh, this is going to be a tough one, but he got him. Nice play by Howard to get the ball and throw over to Slowly. We go to the bottom of the third. Orioles go in order. Phillies back in the third. There's Ben Rivera, who doubled his first time up. Keeps his hitting streak alive. Strikes.
One ball, no strike.
He just joined us. Brandon Jordan is out of the lineup with a hand injury. The report is doesn't seem to be broken, but they're taking precautionary measures, and he will not return.
Here we go. Two balls
and no strikes. Dominic Brown takes his place third in the lineup.
Oh.
2-1. Three balls and one strike. Utley waits on deck.
Let's go, Billy.
Thank you, baby.
You walks her there. And they'll bring up Chase Utley. Utley knocked in Rivera's first time up. Chance for the Phillies. get another rally going. Robert goes. Robert still second. Well, Robert can steal bases. And he's still second there. He's in scoring position. So Utley has a chance to drive him in. A count is one ball and no strikes. And Utley will ground out to the first baseman. Robert will move up to third. And that's one down. They'll bring up Dominic Brown. Brown is batting at 228. He has 9 home runs. Ball is low and inside. One ball and no strikes. Ball and 2 strikes. Brown fouls it in front of the Orioles dugout. 1-2. Side, 3 balls and 2 strikes. Power waits on deck. Foul. We'll try it again. 32 strikes, 26 balls. Not a good ball strike ratio at this point. And the center field is caught, but Rivera will tag up and score. And the Phillies lead it 2-0. So Dominic Brown with an RBI. Rivera scores for the second time. Bring up Ryan Howard. Howard walked his first time up. One ball and no strike. 60 pitches already for O'Day here in the third inning. Howard drives this one to deep center field, and this ball is gone! Ryan Howard, his 8th home run of the season, and the Phillies lead it 3-0. Homer of the season and in a bullpen of the Phillies. That one was 401 feet. Number 8 for Howard, and here is Adrian Beltre.
Number 29, Adrian Beltre.
And Beltre takes outside for a ball. Beltre grounded out in his first time up. Balls and no strikes.
Come on, Adrian.
Two and one. Up there, three balls and one strike. Salvador Perez waits on deck. Beltre fouls this, and the count is full. Trey hits this one, and it's caught by Delmon Young. That'll end the inning, but Ryan Howard, a solo home run, his eighth of the season. We go to the fourth. Fourth inning, Manny Machado leads off for the Orioles. Kevin Slowly has not given up a run. He's only given up one hit. He winds and the pitch to Machado is a swing and a ground ball foul. No balls and one strike to Machado. And in the windup, the one strike pitch. Low for a ball is 1-1. Only 32 pitches for Kevin Slowly here in this game. We're only in the fourth inning. Phillies with a 3-0 lead. Here's the 1-1. Swing and a foul. One ball and two strikes. Slowly gets his sign from Perez. The 1-2 pitch. Swing and another ground ball foul right in front of the Phillies dugout. Slowly, ready. The 1-2. Sway. The fly ball is going to be in the gap in right field. Bounces off the wall. Brown takes it, and Machado will end up at second with a stand-up double. So that is the Orioles' second hit of the game. It was a gap in right center field. Eighteenth double for Machado this season is Adam Jones. The pitch to Jones, and for a strike, no balls and one strike. Jones 0-1, he flew out. Stretched by Slowly. And the one strike pitch. Low for a ball and one strike. Slowly from the stretch again. Looks off second. Here's the 1-1 pitch. Swing and a fly ball to deep left field. Hall going back, makes the catch. Machado tagging up at second. He will go to third and just makes it to third. A good throw by Paul, but Machado just makes it to third base. One out here in the fourth. Is Matt Wieters. He's 0-1. Slowly from the stretch. And here's the pitch. Inside for a ball, one ball and no strikes. Stretch by Slowly. A 1-0 pitch. High for a ball, two balls and no strikes.
slowly stretches. A 2-0 pitch. Swing and a base hit in the left field. That one's going all the way to the wall. Machado scores. Juarez is going to try for two. They'll throw to second, not in time. An RBI double for Juarez, and it's now a 3-1 ball game here in the fourth inning. An RBI double for Juarez. The ninth double of the year for Juarez is Dumb and Young. Stretch by Slowey in the pitch. Swing and a foul. And a right first base side. 0-1. Stretch by Slowey as he looks off a second. The 0-1 pitch. In for a strike. Nice pitch. Nothing in two. Good breaking ball. Slowey getting the sign. Looks off a second. Here's the 0-2 pitch. Swing and a foul. Just got a piece of it. And fouled off the backstop. Again, Slowey looks off a second. The 0-2 pitch. Swing and a fly ball to deep left field. So this is going to go foul. Young had a good cut on that one. There's no spill. Count is no balls and two strikes. Slowey ready. The stretch. Looks off a second. The 0-2 pitch. Did he go? No, he didn't. The pitch was low. Still 1-2. Slowey from the stretch. The 1-2 pitch. Swing and a miss. He struck him out. There's two outs here in the fourth. Big strikeout there for Slowey. That is his fourth strikeout. And they'll bring up J.J. Hardy. Stretch by Slowey and a pitch to Hardy. Swing and a foul. No balls and one strike. Here's the 0-1 pitch. Swing and a ground ball to Utley. He picks up, throws over the first for the out. And a retired Orioles here in the fourth. But the Orioles do get a run on Matt Wider's RBI double. Two hits. One left. We go to the bottom of the fourth. 3-1 Phillies. And now the Orioles will go to their bullpen with a blabber on Jimenez. An 8.40 ERA. Doesn't have a one loss record, so it appears the Orioles are good at their bullpen. Here's Salvador Perez, who will lead off the fourth. Here's the pitch to Perez. And it's outside for a ball. One ball and no strikes. Here's the 1-0 pitch. Swing and a fly ball. That ball's pretty well hit the right field, but Lowe will put it away, and there's one out here in the fourth.
The batter number 7, shortstop,
and they'll bring up Michael Franco. He doubled in the second inning. He's 1-for-1. Jimenez gets his sign. And the pitch to Franco is outside. One ball with no strikes. Here's the 1-0 pitch. Low, two balls and no strikes. Jimenez again. A 2-0 pitch. Low, 3-0. Xavier Paul waits on deck. Jimenez ready. A 3-0 pitch. Swing and a ground ball to shortstop. And he'll pick up and throw the first for the out. It's two down here in the fourth. They'll bring up Xavier Paul. Paul struck out in the second inning. He's 0 for 1. Here's the pitch to Paul. He's in for a strike right down the middle. No balls and one strike. Here's the 0-1 pitch. Swing and another foul. Now the count is no balls and two strikes. Here's the 0-2 pitch. Swing and a base hit at the center field. So Paul's a two-out base runner here in the fourth. It'll bring up Kevin Slowly. So if anything, Slowly has a chance to turn the lineup over. Regardless, he is 0 for 1. He flew out in the second. Here's the pitch to Slowey, in for a strike. No balls and one strike. Here's the 0-1 pitch, up high, 1-1.
Let's go, Philadelphia.
Here's the 1-1 pitch. Swing and a miss, one ball and two strikes. Jimenez tapping the rubber. From the stretch. And the 1-2 pitch. Swing and a miss. He chased a low and outside pitch. He struck him out. Adam retired the Phillies here in the fourth. No runs, one hit. They leave one. We go to the fifth. 3-1 Phillies.
First pitch coming. And that one's in on the hands to start the inning. It's ball one. The pitch count there. One pitch into his fifth inning of work. Not much of a concern, I wouldn't imagine.
Yeah, it shouldn't be. He hasn't had any real overtaxed innings, so he should be fine for the time being.
Here's the 1-0. And he won't bite at that one either. It's 2-0. Now the 2-0. Over the outside half, and it's 2-1.
Well, you get the sense that what they need is one big hit from anybody in the lineup. If they could get one, it could get them right back in this game, because right now they just seem out of it.
Now the 2-1 pitch. Now here's a little tapper down that third baseline, and this could be a tough play. But this will be a foul ball as that evens things at 2-2. That's the 2-2 pitch. And this ball's hit sharply toward the first base coaching box. It's a foul ball. Another try at 2-2. And the sinking fastball called strike three, and that's out number one.
Well, there's no question that the sinker away has always been this guy's bread and butter pitch. You can see where it is on show track. And you're just not going to get a better location than that pitch with two strikes.
Here's Jonathan Scope now. As the first pitch to him runs a bit inside for ball one. One run on three hits, and no errors for the Orioles so far. And here's a ball hit in the air. But this is going to wind up a foul ball. Now the 1-1. Fastball called strike. 1-2. Well, that pitch isn't going to light up the radar gun, but it's been effective.
Well, it doesn't have to. If you get that good movement and put it in the right spot, it's plenty good enough to do the job.
Now here's the pitch. I had to protect on 1-2, and this is a fly ball out to straightaway right field. And this will be taken in by Brown as he's got it for the second out.
The pitcher, number 34,
Alejandro Deaza, is out of the dugout now as it appears he'll hit for the pitcher Jimenez.
Alejandro Deaza.
Swing and a liner, but foul. Open stance by Deaza. Here's the pitch. This should end the inning as it's sent out to second. And indeed it will. He throws him out at first, and the side is retired. 1-2-3 go the Orioles. Score holds. It's 3-1. Miguel Gonzalez is going to take now over here in inning Orioles. Number 5, as it's going to be up to 15. Their bullpen to try and keep him in the game here. Ben Revere will lead it off here for Philadelphia to be followed on deck by Chase Utley. And a ball 1-0. Here's the 1-0. Swing and a ball hit hard on the ground at first. And he'll take this to the bag. 3 unassisted for the first down.
Now batting the second baseman.
So the base is empty here with one away. And making his way in is the second baseman, Chase Utley. And here's the first pitch. And he'll take strike 1 on the fastball, registering at 93 that time.
And you know, if you're going to challenge a guy up in the zone with a fastball, why not do it on the first pitch? A lot of times he's going to be taken anyway, and you just bought yourself a strike that you can now throw anything off of.
Hit hard to short, and that's going to be a base hit for Utley.
As we look at that again, you know, this is not a bad pitch by any stretch. If he throws this pitch 10 times, I bet he gets him out 9 of them. But here you just have to tip your cap to the guy at the plate.
Dominic Brown will stand in, a lineout victim his first time. First pitch coming. Low with the splitter, ball 1.
And right about now, you gotta know as a hitter that you're gonna see a heavy dose of that splitter. That's a good take up there to get ahead.
Here's a 1-0. 2-0 now.
Yeah, he's looked at 2 close pitches. You get the feeling that this is the calm before the storm. I think he'll unload on this one if this thing is anywhere near the zone.
On, 2-0 on the way. And a swing as he pulls this one into right. And he'll lay out to make a spectacular catch. Wow. And the throw in gets away from him.
My man gets some altitude on this dive. Go ahead and stop it right about there. Look how high he is.
That's what you call selling out.
Hit him
Here's big Ryan Howard now, as he'll go after the first pitch and bounce one foul for the first strike. Comes set, now the pitch. And a big swing by Howard, but he didn't get it, and it's 0-2.
And you kind of get the sense that he's not really messing around out there too much. There hasn't been a whole lot of setting guys up here in this inning. He's just trying to get himself back into that dugout as fast as he can.
Pause, now the pitch. And he gets a piece here as this ball is fouled away. Another 0-2 coming. Swung on and hit in the air out toward left. Waiting on it is Young, and he makes the catch to retire the side. One left for Philadelphia, as the lead remains 3-1. David Lowe will get things started here in the top of inning number 6. Now some action in the Phillies bullpen as a right-hander begins to crank it up out there. Fastball in there for a called strike. For that man right there, just the one run allowed. The question is, can he make that lead stand up?
Well, he hasn't shown too many signs of cracking so far. He's got the look of someone right now who's ready to go the distance.
And he'll just fight this one off as it's chopped foul. Now here it comes. They really punch him up on that one. He swings and misses for the first down.
Wow. Real sharp break to this thing. It's a slider and he starts it out over the middle of the plate. And the hitter thinks he's got something that he can handle, and then this thing just makes a beeline right for his hands. That is a tough pitch.
Here's Manny Machado now, as he'll look at a fastball too high for ball one. The next pitch. That's inside. 2-0.
And he didn't even have to think twice about that one. And now he's got a good hitter's count here. 2-0.
Overrated. Here's the 2-0 pitch. Too high. And it's 3-0.
Three straight strikes to the first hitter in the inning. Three straight balls now to the second.
We're in the sixth inning here in a 3-1 ball game. 3-0 is on the way. That one's in there, 3-1. Here he comes on 3-1. Roasted into left field. That's a base hit.
Yeah, one out base runner for him right here, and that's something they hadn't had for a little while, as that's going to break a streak of 6 in a row that he had retired prior to this base hit.
Adam Jones will stand in again. He's flown out in each of his first 2 plate appearances thus far.
He's going to steal, I'm telling you.
Here's the first offering. Down on the shins and missed with it. Ball one.
Well, you know, if there's anybody in this lineup capable of getting a rally started, this is the guy right here.
He's ready now. The pitch. Swing and a liner. But this will be a foul ball. One and one now to Jones. And a half swing here, but he pretty clearly went around, and it's 1-2 now. The right-hander deals on 1-2. Now a ball hit high and deep. carrying towards the corner. Brown is back near the stands as he hauls it in for the second out.
Yeah, this is all about knowing how to play right field here in your home ballpark. First step is good, angle's good, and he runs this one down heading into the corner.
Here's the catcher, Matt Wieters, now, as he'll watch a first pitch curveball drop in there for strike one.
Yeah, and it seems like he kind of got away from that pitch here in the last few innings. You got to think about bringing that one right back.
A runner on first with two away. Wieters awaits the 0-1. And a fastball just misses. It's 1-1.
That was a strike, man. Come on.
Here comes the 1-1. Up high. 2-1 now.
Well, one thing we've seen from this guy on the mound so far, when he makes bad pitches, they typically miss out of the strike zone. They don't miss in the zone where they can be crushed.
Now the 2-1 home to Wieters. Grounded fouled off to the right side. Two out with the man at first. Here's the 2-2 offering. And he struck him out, his seventh of the ball game, and that ends the inning. One left for the Orioles. And it remains a 3-1 ball game. Adrian Beltre will be the batter as we get things going in the bottom of the sixth. Looks like a lefty and a right-hander throwing in the Baltimore bullpen. First offering on the way. Outside target here, and he hits it for strike one. Here it comes. Off the plate, one ball, one strike. One pitch on the way. And this is fouled into the seats over from first. 1-2. And they'll try to get him fishing there, but he won't offer in the dirt, and it's back to even at 2-2. Here now the 2-2. Here's a swing and a ground ball, but a foul ball as it holds it 2-2. Here's another 2-2. And he reaches for one out of the zone and misses rather badly for the first out.
This bullpen's picking right up where their starter left off. This has been a real team effort on the mound.
So one away now, and here comes the catcher, Salvador Perez. Here's the first pitch to him. Fouled back. One out, nobody on. Now here's the pitch. And here's a ball hit in the air. And he will make the play. Two away now.
Yeah, that's just a good pitch right there. That's a two-seam fastball working its way back inside. And he's probably fortunate he didn't break his bat. He winds up hitting this one right down there on the label, and he's retired.
Into the box, Michael Franco. As he will take strike one on the fastball here, no balls and a strike. Bases are empty here with two men out. And now a pitch on the way. Donnie couldn't pull that one back as he clearly broke the plane of the plate, and that'll be ruled a strike. And the pitch. Oh, he went for the knockout pitch that time, but a good eye. 1-2. Here's the 1-2. Line hard, but foul. Try again, 1-2. Grounded, foul. comes again, 1-2. Has to fight to stay alive as this is fouled off to the right. Now another 1-2. Here's a fastball in on the fists, and that'll even things up at 2-2.
And this guy won't lay down here because there's two outs and nobody on. He's putting up a good fight.
Eighth pitch of the at-bat coming up. Here's the 2-2 home. And this pitch is taken high and away to fill the count. It's 3-2.
And you know what, guys? This is a big league battle going on right now. Neither guy wanting to back down. No sign of weakness on either side.
And he struck him out. So he was forced to make 9 pitches that at-bat, but he'll take it as the inning is over. 3 up, 3 down for Philadelphia, and it's still 3-1.
Here's a run going to be waved home. Here is a throw safe at the plate. Jonathan Scope scores. It's now a 4-2 ball game here in the top of the eighth. It'll bring up Adam Jones, and Jake Diekman will come in. 3-0, 3 saves, a 1.01 ERA, 35 2/3, 9 walks, and 36 strikeouts. So Machado gets a base hit. Pierce at second, Machado at first, here's Adam Jones. Tying runs at first base, one out. Diekman into the game. Inside, one ball and no strikes. Another foul. It's a foul. Ball and one strike. Two and one. Widers waits on deck. Rip foul. Struck him out. Big strikeout for Diekman. Two outs here in the eighth. Well, he needed that strikeout, and he got it. Now it's Matt Widers. Widers is 1-for-3. He doubled and knocked in a run. Ball one. Delman Young waits on deck. Back through the middle. That's a base hit. Pierce is being waved home. Here goes the throw. It's a good one, and he is safe at the plate. I thought Perez had got tagged him when he caught the ball, because Pierce was heading home. He did not. It's now a 4-3 ball game, an RBI single for Widers. And the Phillies will bring in Justin DeFreitas. But the Phillies using their bullpen here again, as they're faced with trouble here in the eighth. Caleb Joseph will be the pinch runner at first. From Widers is Delvin Young, who singled in the seventh. Machado at second, representing a tying run. It is a looper, and it's caught by Howard. A half swing floater. Howard makes the catch to end the eighth. The Phillies needed that insurance run. Their lead is cut to 1.
Attention, please.
Caleb Joseph will be in the catch.
Now catching, number 36, Caleb Joseph. Your attention, please. Now pitching for Baltimore.
Ryan Webb will be the Orioles pitcher. He's 6-3 with a 2.55 ERA, 35 and a third innings, 10 walks, 19 strikeouts. Ryan Howard will lead off the bottom of the eighth.
Leading off for the Phillies, first baseman, Ryan Howard.
One strike to Howard. Papelbon will come in and pitch the ninth. Base hit in the center field. Howard's a leadoff base runner here in the eighth. And it'll bring up Adrian Beltre. Beltre is 0 for 3. Back through the middle. They're going to get the out at first. It was a hit and run. Howard is not a base stealer. So if Beltre would have swung and missed, Howard would have probably been thrown out. But the sacrifice is good. Howard at second base and two outs. It's one out, and here's Salvador Perez. Perez is 0 for 3. Ball and no strikes. Well, the final game of the Cardinals series will be on Video Game Network. And the third game, the final game of the Yankee series, will also be on the Video Game Network as well. So that is the lineup for our next upcoming broadcast here on the Video Game Network. Final game of the Cardinals and the final game of the series against the Yankees. Two balls and one strike as Perez fouls it. Three and one. Mikel Franco waiting on deck. Little chopper and foul behind the plate. Full count now to Perez.
You,
he walked. They're going to bring in a Wesley White to pitch now. 2-1, a 3.68 ERA, 9 walks, 22 strikeouts, 36 and two-thirds of an inning. So the bullpen is getting used here for both teams. Ball and no strikes. Another foul. One and one. Two balls and one strike. Swing and another foul. 2-2. Ball right field, David Lowe, who's been active in the field today, makes the catch. Two outs. They'll bring up Xavier Paul. Paul 1 for 2, single, and scored the run. One strike to Paul.
Come on, what are you looking at?
on now.
One ball, one strike.
Got it. Oh, what was that? They called that a strike. Paul's not happy about it. They called it a strike. This one, Wright runs up with it and won't have a play. The bases are loaded. No play. Wright took a long time to decide whether he was going to throw it or not. And here's Darren Ruff, the pinch hitter with the bases loaded. A chance to break this one open. They're calling an error. One strike to Ruff. Back through the middle, the ball was bobbled, and a run will score. The ball was bobbled by the second baseman. The runner's going to score. The Phillies lead it 5-3 here in the eighth inning. So Jonathan Scope had a chance to end the inning. Let's see how they score. Rivera will be the batter. He's already had a good game today. And they will score the base hit, I believe. One ball and no strikes. Well, if you're the Orioles, you got to be thinking you have a chance to come back in this game and things start to unravel again. It's two balls and no strikes. Phillies just need to break this one open. Three and nothing with nowhere to put Rivera. Got it over. Just got it over. He went. Two strikes. Runners will be off here. Fouled it. Another foul there, holding strong here. Three balls and two strikes. Ball four. Perez will walk home, and it is 6-3 Phillies. They'll give Rivera an RBI and another pitcher into the game by Dane DeLorza. You see his numbers there on the side of your screen. 2-0, 5.54 ERA, 13 innings, 9 walks, 11 strikeouts. Here's Chase Utley. Ball one. Good two balls and no strikes. Dominic Brown waits on deck. Utley does have a grand slam this season. Ooh. Two balls and one strike. That will be huge in this part. And that'll put the game way out of reach. Utley fouls it. Got him. That'll retire the Phillies in the eighth, but they get some more insurance. We go to the ninth. Phillies lead it 6-3. Jonathan Papelbon will come into the game with 18 saves, 11 walks, 18 strikeouts. He's a 1-1 record. Is J.J. Hardy. He is 0-3. And he hits this one on the ground to Beltre. One out here in the ninth. One out on one pitch. Here's Ryan Flattery, 0-3. Strikes. That's a foul ball. Jonathan Scoot waits on deck. Phillies do have Jimmar Gomez. That ball's hammered to left field. Paul puts it away. Two outs. I was glad to say the Phillies had Chaz Billingsley and Jimmar Gomez available. Is Jonathan Scope. Two outs here. Papelbon trying to have a 1-2-3 inning save here. They give the Phillies a split. One strike. Low balls and two strikes. Now the fans anticipating a final strike here to end this game. Here we go. And a foul. And that is grounded to Franco. He'll fire over the first, and the game is over. Kevin slowly picks up the win. The Phillies earn a split with the Orioles, taking one in Baltimore and taking one here in Philadelphia. Phillies win it by the score of 6-3. Ryan Howard getting a home run in the game, his eighth home run of the season. Kevin slowly pitched a great game. striking out 7. A much needed win for the Phillies here today at Citizens Bank Park. Dom Papelbon picking up his 19th save. Phillies win it by the score of 6-3. And the player of the game will be Ben Revere. Revere had 2 hits, 2 runs, a double, and RBI. He is the player of the game for the Phillies. Phillies win it by the score of 6-3. We will talk to you when the Phillies play the Cardinals for the final game of that 3-game series. For more, subscribe to the YouTube channel. Follow me on Twitch at twitch.tv/OaklandTV1 and follow me on Twitter at BGZ426.